Peace and blessings, everybody. I want to welcome you out of Industry Exposed. This is the Long Island edition. First thing that I want to do is introduce the panelists. And I want to say for the people listening to make sure that, you know, to support the podcast, support what we're doing, and support these brothers and sisters as they bring information that you need and in a way that you can identify with it. A lot of people don't like to take their time out to do things to help other people or give information, or it's about a whole lot of money. You can't even go to school these days without spending, you know, tens and hundreds of thousands of dollars. So, you know, first I want to, you know, give a round of applause to all these brothers and sisters for coming out to share their information. If y'all don't mind, real quick, put your hands together. Please, brothers and sisters. Thank you. So we got the mic over here. So what I want to do first, since you got the mic first, Dinko, I want you to go ahead. For those who may not be familiar, it might be a little ubiquitous at this point because we all know who you are. But for the people who may listen to this podcast that have no reference point, when we saying Dinko D or we saying legendary hip hop artist, just give a brief description of who you are and some of your accomplishments for the people to understand.
I am Dinko D from Leaders of the New School. You know what I'm saying? LONS. That's the group Long Island representative. That's who I am, man.
Word up. So we're gonna pass the mic to you. Let's go. Yeah, you wanna go that way? We go that way. Introduce yourself to the people. Yo.
Granddaddy, are you?
Yes, what's up?
Instead.
All right, bet. So yo, we got these brothers and sisters are modest. They're humble people, so they don't wanna say their accolades. But for those that hear this and see this on the screen, I suggest you type in these brothers and sisters' name because it will appear on the screen.
If you want to go there, we can do all that.
Go there. Give them all that because they're going to hear this and they need to know what it is. They need to understand. Like, we want to hear what qualifies you to tell somebody what they should or shouldn't, or a suggestion. Because I give you an example. If you meet a young artist and you say to the artist, I think you should do A, B, or C, their first reaction is, who are you to tell me? Right, wrong. Usually say, well, what have you done, or who are you to tell me what I should or shouldn't do? So I feel like, and I know that everyone sitting here is qualified to give information in regards to the questions that I'm going to ask. So I want you to really explain to people, like, yo, I've done this, I've toured the world, this person. When you go, like, give them that for the audio, because we're going to edit all this right here. We're going to edit that. You know what I'm saying?
So,
4, 3, 2, 1.
Reintroduction. Allow me to reintroduce myself.